the bulldozer. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Look at what he's doing here, and it's hard to imagine him playing much better.
Well, that might be fair, but I would.